This one sounds fun to play in the bass. And it's one of the heavier songs, and I like heavy songs. Sweet, drop that bass. No pun intended. I love it low. That's what she said. Let's get this underway. It's missing. Wow, I didn't even notice that. They actually make you have to stop the sustains at the right point for it even to work. Or to let you let the sustains go, but that's weird.
Time will bring your own buried, own heart's dream.
Yeah, the sustains was kind of catching me off. I think also because my strings are extremely thick, they're hard to push. Because mine is the K5 Fieldies from Korn's bass guitar. It's insanely thick strings. He has heavy, 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 heavy strings. That's kind of cool, though. But yeah, what he said, my YouTube account is SuperTapple75. I'll probably be posting some of this stuff up on there afterwards. But Oasis, where is Oasis? Let's see what we can find.
Broaden your horizons and play songs outside of your comfort zone.
Thank you for that tip, Rocksmith.
Rocksmith Recommends is the best way to learn what you need to know to master a song.
Blitzkrieg Bop.
Rocksmith is listening.
All right, let's back out. You said Oasis. Where are you, Oasis? Muse Oasis. Is there a way I could just type it in so I can find it? That would be awesome. Oh, cool, Bob Dylan. If I pass it, just let me know. There's Muse. Well, since we found the Muse one, might as well. I'm gonna try this with the bass and then we'll switch to guitar. And then we'll do the Oasis song. We'll find that one after this. This guy. I don't think these strings were made to go this high. Because there's like strings that you use in heavy metal bands, and then there's Fieldy's bass strings, which are freaking heavy as hell. I use finger. When I first got my bass, I used I fingered. That's what she said, and I kind of got used to it. I can't even use a pick. I guess I could just practice a little bit with the pick and kind of get more comfortable with it, but I really suck when I use the pick. Awesome. Thank you for subscribing, man. I appreciate it. We'll be right back. I mean, I am. I am messing up. I totally lost it there. I don't know what happened, but I messed the heck up. Yeah, it got to the point where it got to the bottom ones where I mixed up which string I was on, because this is a 5-string bass, but on the screen it shows 4-string bass, so I got kind of mixed up.
Very good performance.
Which one I was on, and I was hitting the wrong one, the one above I should have been hitting. So buying a 4-string bass would definitely help me out and not get that mix up anymore. But that was pretty cool. All right, I'm switching back to guitar.